has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Let him have it!
Dragon fire!
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
into position, Chief.
Does anyone see him?
Cortana to Fireteam Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Covering fire! My fault.
Thank you.
Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Go, go, go! Cavalry has arrived!
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Shit, maybe nobody's home.
Lack of contact!
No Covenant. You had to open your mouth.
See if we can find a way to open this door.
Human!
door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The control to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Thank you.
override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
Crap.
again when it closes.
Call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Yeah, it's awesome.
This looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness and disrepair. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond!
Jungle grass. Familiar terms. I serve, none serve me, Oracle.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then...
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Chief, we can mine the store here while you go after the captain. Good luck, sir.
Thank you. coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
And then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Let me get that for you.
Want some more?
Keep it up, bro.
Support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Whoa!
everybody. Mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.